he was able to pass the Enabling Act, handing dictatorial power to Hitler, who could now enact laws without the Reichstag or presidency. The offices of president and chancellor were eventually merged on Hindenburg's death in 1934, and Hitler became Führer. Number 7. He was Time's Man of the Year in 1938. A mere year before he led Germany to war, Time magazine bestowed the title of Man of the Year on Hitler. It's important to note, however, that the award isn't always meant as an endorsement. Indeed, Time claims that the title is more a measure of newsworthiness and impact, which explains why fellow recipients of the dubious accolade include Stalin, Gorbachev, and Ayatollah Khomeini. Hitler was then nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize by an anti-fascist Swedish legislator, who never meant for it to be taken seriously. The nomination was withdrawn, and Hitler banned Germans from